go in there.
I can't get top without Greg.
Shit, sorry.
Just gonna fucking delete her shit for a second.
Mm-hmm. Actually, maybe I can. I don't need you, Greg.
Good. Appreciate it.
I gotta get, Manya's.
Yeah, I should go. Alright. Maybe? No.
Damn. Yeah, okay.
God fucking shit balls. Length and girth, guys. Holler if you need help down there, Mav.
I'm okay for now, until Zul shows back up.
Correct.
Zul's mid.
I've got Sippy up in a second, so I'll be able to kill the Nurem.
Hey, I got a level.
Zul's back on the bottom.
Okay, I'm heading down.
I've actually been doing work.
they got it.
Shit, I'm getting the thing.
Zul's mid.
I gotta back off, back bottom.
Shit.
Heading down.
Fuck! Got too close. It sucks, because we're killing
them. They're taking top again.
Can't make just a die, bro.
I can't stop them top. I'll come middle and see if
we can. Do we need to just go? Well, it's too early to do that. Hmm. We can't really snowball.
Well, I'm not even in the fucking bush like I thought I was.
Come in. Stay there.
Ah! I don't have, like, anything up or anything on the board.
That's fine.
Alright, I'm going back to the top. Get XP. Alright, I'm gonna go up and get the thing. Don't take the globe if you can help it.
Grab this globe real quick, man.
Thank you.
Get the sippy. I'm gonna go back in.
Oh shit, we got some stitch
action. We got three down here.
Okay, I'm gonna go back up and get the thing up here.
Head in middle.
If you can clear your lane, do, and then rotate some more, that would help out a lot.
Where you want me?
Top. Either way.
No! Oh! God damn!
Bitch! Get fucked, Zeratul.
Woohoo!
Okay, well, I'm dead.
They take it?
Shit. Yeah, they got it.
You wanna stay up here and push, dude?
Sure.
Alright. Coming down.
Dragon's coming bottom lane.
Yeah, bottom lane's just getting shit on.
Okay.
We need everybody to group for this part. Like, we can't just two person per lane.
I'm gonna die. God, let me get that. Thank you.
Nice pull.
We'll go heal up. They're pushing middle too.
Huh. Too wily, man.
Go ahead and go back, man. If you need to.
Alright, next time we should group up and do one shrine at a time.
Oh my god.
Cam,
what just happened?
Look for, okay.
He just ate me and pulled me back into his base. But
well,
that's good for us because he took gorge and not poop, so. Careful up there. Oh, you're gonna kill him. Oh, that's wonderful. Worth. Worth, dude.
The shrines are gathering power. The dragon knight calls.
I'm gonna heal.
Sure. Oh my god, you just got so healed. Son of a bitch healed. Better run. Tassadar heading down, maybe?
2 seconds, I can pull him. Ah, never mind. Minions.
I think he might have done it. Oh, he did it. Just right in time.
Well, that sucks.
City. We need help down here, Trip.
Okay. Oh my god, go faster. Right. I'm about to fall upon them like an avenging angel.
Well done. We need to help.
I gotta go back. Wait, Trip's here.
3, 2, 1. Heal!
Motherfucker better die, yeah.
You guys just got like wildly healed right there. I don't think we're talking about it.
Almost.
Thank you, Dooster.
Let's just keep pushing this buff. If we can
pull him off of it eventually.
Yeah.
We gotta take the thing.
I'll head mid.
I need to get it right away, I think.
We gotta get out, get out.
What? Howdy shit.
He got stitched.
Whatever, I'm out. I hate this. I can't leave. Guys, I can't leave. Guys,
I'm gonna come push with the dragon dude.
What the fuck? Work ever. Alright. Just gonna heal nothing, because no one needs to be healed. One. Oh, Greg needs some heal. There you go. You got some heals, Greg.
Do you have a Tassadar or a Zeratul? I don't even know it.
Yeah, he's been up top the whole time.
Alright.
And he just took out, like,
got
most
him.
Of our team.
Oh, well, I think I got him. No, I guess I didn't. Oh, Dragon got him.
Got him. Dragon,
you got
you
him.
Got him.
Fall back, dude. I can't
help. I'm working on it.
Oh, no.
Oh, you just got fucked.
Oh.
That was kind of sloppy.
That Tassadar wall just... that sucked. This fort's pretty much gone, Trip. Don't die for it.
I can move him off of it, strafe.
It's gone though. You're not even gonna get there in time.
Really? With this? Don't have the buttons, Greg. Sorry, man.
That's alright. I managed to get off my flame strike and living bomb before they killed me, so I guess that's
good
something.
Chance.
Going back. Maybe. Nope. Maybe not.
Alright. investigate camps again.
For real this time.
The shrines awaken once more. Go up to their bruisers.
Does the living bomb chain forever work on anything other than heroes?
No.
What's that? Oh.
Cage.
Alright, you need to go to a shrine, guys.
Bottom.
Let's go, everybody.
I'm doing everything I can to make sure I don't mount up.
God. Trip, can you invulnerably before I actually need it?
Yep. There you go.
I got eaten. I got aided.
Somebody kill Tastar.
I'll head top right.
I got it.
Let's not chase him, skip this ship. Come in the middle.
And I helped.
Who's taking this?
Get it.
Just
get
take it.
Get
somebody, it. Yeah, take it, Trip.
No, I'll take it.
I will accept your taking of it. Wow.
Would a body block him? Apparently, it doesn't body block.
Wow, I've tried to heal that dragon like 9 fucking times.
Azirkul's right here, in front of Greg.
We'll take the bot tower while they're back.
Alright, we need everybody.
I got Azirkul. Oh, he got shielded. Fuck.
Need heals if you gotta.
I know. I don't. But you'll get it as soon as I do.
Trying to heal off creeps.
Oh, what was that?
Digging their bot.
Oh my god, he just gorged me again.
Don't hard engage. Obligations on them.
Let's get this back off. Trip.
I wanted that globe.
Read this camp.
That's not a solid thing to yell, I guess. Boom, healed.
Jared Tool's here.
Did he grab someone?
Or 20.
I'm not up for 30.
Yeah, we can't fight here. Not yet.
Yep.
But if you fuck with them, we'll have a camp that pushes down there, front of their keep down there.
Try to bring them into the middle.
Back for mana.
Lunar is going to clean it up, so don't die.
Nice.
Careful up there. Okay. Careful, Mav. Zeratul's okay, coming now. Now.
Their whole team's coming.
I'm coming too.
That poor asshole.
I got cut off by Lunara.
Fair enough.
I need heals, Trip.
I need it.
Oh, fuck.
I was sorry. I was currently having been
he
eaten.
He was eaten. Yeah.
Stupid. I lost vision of both Zul and Lunar just as I was about to kill him.
I'll go take that.
I'll go bottom.
Good stuff. They dinked 20 off the kill.
I don't know if the camp is worth it, guys.
Can't go top. Yeah, camp's worth. Good camp.
Well, I mean, right now, with both the shrines up.
They're taking bottom right now. It's two people, I can't stop.
We need to get one of them, guys.
I'll watch middle.
Just go to the shrine. Don't even worry about him. Jeff. I'm gonna try to help Jake. I think
he's
dead. Everybody top. Stay top.
Just hold top.
Zero tool behind us.
He's pretty low.
I'm OUT.
You gotta get in there.
We gotta go. I'm going back up. Try to take it behind.
Really, bitch.
Just leave that top one alone. Oh, never mind.
Fuck. You gotta do something, guys. You can't just stay in lane.
We were not in lane. We were trying to take top.
I'm up in 15. Oh no, Gregor.
Adorable. Cutest little dragon ever.
I can't believe that works on him and makes him tiny like that. It's so funny looking. Presence.
Ah, so close. Woo, stings so bad. What the hell? Heal.
They just chased me all up through the middle.
Camps.
Yep. Killing spree.
Well done. Let us press onward. Lunara and Tessa are in the middle.
I just got seen.
We got 3 seconds on my grab. We can fight him, might.
Yeah, oh, zero tool behind us.
Oh shit, I'm coming.
Nice trip. Thank you.
Ah, oh, fuck Lunara. Shit. Get back.
Woo!
You'd kept going, you would
have. Duel or backup.
Lunara looks like she's wrapping around behind you guys. Yeah.
I got gorged again.
That gorge tested our wall. Kinda sucks.
That's fine. They can't kill me with it anymore.
Lunara's still behind us.
I got 7600 health.
The dragon shall rest no longer. Unleash its power.
Wow, I fucking really grabbed her. Right, I'm leaving here. Trent.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, let's kill her. Oh, we got her. 1-0.
Fuck.
They're all back up. Chase, don't chase. Out, out, out.
Are we
okay? Top.
The worst out ever.
Yeah, somebody take top and I'll get the thing.
I got grabbed.
They're gonna take bottom as soon as they're on their way
to
it right
now.
You
just need to look funny at them. Look funny at them.
We got it. I got it. If you can hold him for just a second.
Stand on it.
I got it.
Beauty.
Don't die. Don't die. Don't die.
Nah. Fucking
hell. Fuck.
Sorry, man.
That's all right. Stitches grabbed too good.
I had my finger poised over the R, and my cursor poised over you, and you got hooked out of it.
Or just get out of there, Jake, if you can. Probably not.
Oh, no wonder that Stitch is hooked so good.
Get him.
It's John Cena.
Get ready to maul them. Yeah, nice maul.
I've seen him on TV.
On the TV?
Yeah, man. I think he's a wrestler.
Wrestler. Alright. Get
hey, start.
Roof toward the front.
Out, 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 out.
I'm fine. I'm fine, I'm fine.
Be up in a second. Alright, I'm here.
God damn, gorged again.
I got eaten, yeah.
I'm dead.
Guys.
Ah, fuck!
Oh my god, nice.
Why? Fucking why? Fucking why? Be stunned forever. Quit everything you're doing, you asshole.
I need help. Oh, I need a lot of help.
Oh, I can't. I don't know anything about that. Quit it. Get out. Just don't. Just.
No, we're fine. We're fine. Okay. We're fine now.
Just stay there. All right. Just stay together. Don't get strung up. Oh, there you go.
Nice.
Good maw.
Nice maw.
Yeah, that was a good maw.
Is that decent maw?
Yeah.
Looking for confirmation on the goodness of maw.
This is alright.
I've had better.
Did Smith I actually thinks he's going in. He ain't going in. Oh my god, he got in there, dude.
0 to a weapon, 5 seconds.
Greg, I can't.
Stay on the car.
No, it's got 100%, guys.
Yeah, get out, yeah.
I'm out.
Alright, I'm walking away.
Really? That's your version of walking away?
Dude, we can kill her. What are you scared of?
Just get away. Just
when you say you're walking away, I'm like, all right, I bail too, and then
careful,
I
man.
See a hook come off of you.
I need to group up.
Oh my god, just got so healed.
I have 8,300 hit points, so.
Shrines are hitting the bottom.
They're going bottom.
Nope.
Are we all
no,
here?
No, switch
up. No, back up. Let them have it. If they take him bottom, we can get top. And
there's two top.
Nice. And delicious. Absolutely delicious.
Just stay with me, Trip.
I'm on you.
You went this way. I got him.
Two posturing damn. Top. Coming oh. In the middle.
He's right here. He blinked.
We're in a bad position.
Enjoy. Yeah, just back off. Back off. I need mana too, so.
Bottom's pushed. I'm gonna clear bottom room.
Do you stay middle, or oh. Somebody stay middle?
Two people are there.
You got your maw up?
Oh yeah.
Maw and take that middle.
I got the middle. Just keep him off me.
I'm coming.
Alright, got it. Yes. Going core.
Come on, Jake.
I'm baiting her. I'll pull her when she gets far away.
Waked.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Knocked him right on top of me.
GG.
He ate me again. I got eated.
I made him spit you out over there.
That was a good fucking game.
Yeah.
That was a fun game.
God, Jake with the hero damage. Jesus.
Is that poop? Well, when you have like 8,500 hit points, you can just stand in there and hit people all day.
Yeah.
All day.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
I felt like I had some good saves there.
Yeah, man. You want to play DPS, man?
What?
You switched, I don't know.
Yeah, I was just clicking on here.
Stitches is my highest win percent champ. Dude. It went up. I guess the Hotzlog updated since the last time I looked, because now it's 68%. Yeah.
Fantastic.
It's 47 games too, so it's not a small sample size.
Yeah.
It's all about those grabs.
So it took me a while, Greg, to figure out how to like take over races or other civilizations in that game.
Oh, how do you do it, actually? I have one I want to take out.
You have to declare war, then you have to, like, when you declare war, you have to set up, like, what your goal of that war is. And what I've been doing is choosing to make the people that I'm attacking my vassals.
Yeah.
And then once you make them your vassals, they pretty much will send ships whenever you attack somebody, which is really kind of useful. And then after you keep them your vassals for amount of time, you can integrate them into your civilization, and that just takes influence. So if you just like take over their civilization by force, like they'll rebel later, and usually there's not really any way you can. I think there is a way, like some sort of integration process that way, but it's a lot harder to do because they're probably going to rebel before you can do it.
So, is there any way to increase your influence? Because I have 3 influence right now, because 2 of my scientists died and I had to recruit 2 more. And I have 3 influence at a +0 right now. I just don't know how to get influence, I guess.
The only way that I've seen to get big chunks of it is that whenever you have an election and a new person gets elected, they have a set of election goals that you want to get. And it's really just one thing. And most of it's like build 5 mining rigs or research rigs. And you get like 80 to 100 influence or something from that.
Well, the problem with that is my military dictatorship has ruler till they die. And then the heir takes over, there's no election, so...
And he also hates aliens.
Alright.
I'm very xenophobic, and yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if a good way to get influence for you then, I'm sorry.
I think it's a team comp failure on my part.
Team Is there an inspire fear button?
What game are you guys talking about?
Published propaganda.
Stellaris.
It's like a Masters of Orion or Space Civilization type thing. But yeah, like, if you are gonna just take over somebody, you need to have a lot of influence to be able to integrate them without pissing them off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know though, man. I was having that trouble too on my first game through, because I had the same thing. I had, like, I custom built my race to be like, live for 150 years or something like that. And they never had elections, so I was always influence star. I think there's like certain buildings you can build, but it seems to be pretty late in the technology tree that lets you get them.
Holy shit, my MMR went way up since last time I looked at this.
I think I'm just gonna keep fucking, like, destroying shit, and I think I'll just keep, you know, spreading my seed everywhere across the galaxy, you know?
Bro. Nice.
It's a pretty fun game, though, actually. I'm enjoying it a lot.
Yeah, it's pretty chill. Like, you don't feel like you're gonna get fucked at any time unless you just make a huge mistake and piss off the wrong people.
Right. Until that fucking Borg race comes in at the end, then you're screwed.
Yeah, I haven't. Oh. I started a new game and I haven't seen them yet, but.
This is gonna be fucking annoying as shit.
We got
Jen with a Morales.
Oh, Jen Joanna.
With a Morales.
Jen Joanna Morales.
Oh. Vala and Raider.
Dive Vala.
Yeah, Vala.
Yeah, it should be alright. Well, dive Morales.
Mm. Well, dive whoever's closest to you that you don't have to overextend to get to. How about
dive
that?
Dive Chen.
No, because that ends up being we bang on Chen.
Okay.
I'm going full DPS build. I'm going to heal stuff.
Mav's going middle.
Here, I'll take top.
I'm going middle, dude.
I'm staying next to Tits McGee over here.
Dude, my saggy boobies.
I like the movement with me, Trip.
Good combo to no effect.
Yeah. We used like 10% of Morales' mana.
We did it, guys. Oh my god.
And Trip just whiffed his heal.
Yeah.
Easiest heal in the world, just.
Definitely, you guys just really still people.
Got it, guys.
That's right. Everybody got mixed up there because I pulled the Vala way down.
And I'm out of mana, so see you guys later.
Take your time, Gregor.
You know, early game KT. Mana shit.
God damn it.
Oh my god, that minion is so horrified right now.
What's the hitbox on that fucking minion, dude? I didn't hit that minion.
He's screaming insanely right now.
Some other level of minion what hell kind of, right now.
What kind of scream? Like a ree?
This was not in the pamphlet!
Damn.
Perfect.
Oh my god, so healed.
Go to the thing.
Try to get us to area 3.
Slowing him down.
Watch him like the hawk. Second he tries to drink.
God, I'm so fat and slow.
Did we win that?
I'm just Uther.
Yeah, we did. Oh yeah, we got good here.
Unless they start engaging like dick bags.
What? Johanna in the middle. That was me just trying to slow them down and get into their thing.
They're winning super hard. They got it.
Dang, how did they win?
They have Raynor.
It's gonna be super.
Raynor Vala, they're gonna win that 100% of the time.
Yeah. Sure. Forget about Vala.
Lynx and Gurt.
They have two people up top, so it shouldn't be too hard to hold it.
Such daring! I got the no manas to make you alive again.
We just can't get around behind him.
Well, there's no reason for us to switch up the lanes here. Yeah. I thought it was going pretty good before.
Well, they're taking the top.
Be cautious, Greg.
Yeah.
I'm coming top, I guess.
And they're just taking it, there's nothing I can do. My grab is up in a second. Nice. Right, let's go back into the bottom map. Let Dew handle his business up here.
Dude, forever for him to do that.
Now this thing's spawning?
Mm-hmm.
I'm low on the mana front.
We need to get to these immortals.
They're winning. We need to defend at the switch.
Yep.
Defend at the switch, wherever it goes. I don't know where it's gonna go though. Here. Nice. Perfect. God damn it. How do you stop?
Try to get on Morales.
And Reiner, assistance required. And Shand. Jesus Christ.
Oh, I whiffed. Just kill him, Greg.
I have no mana either. Really?
Okay.
I'm the worthless.
Mm-mm. We're going right back.
Oh, they're back.
Full mana, full everything.
And then they still get it.
Yeah.
Just back off then. Damn. That'll work later on. Since their recent spawn timers are so short.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get some mana and I'll come back to the bottom. We're still doing fine.
What the fuck? Go over. Goddamn.
Hey, you up top, dude? You good?
I'm hanging and banging.
Okay.
2 seconds. I got no sippy, so it's gonna be tough with both of them pushing.
I gotta get mana. Don't kill yourselves.
I'm dead.
Oh damn, he chased you down. Careful, Greg. Ah! Gonna take this before it's gone. Alright, we're 10.
I'll rotate back up. You guys are good.
Thanks, guys.
Coming.
Oh, they fucking bumped me off.
The falling sword.
It's alright. I think we still get him.
Yep. Yep.
Let's get off, guys. We need to do the thing.
Yep.
Trouble.
Ah, oh, shit!
It's Vala and Rainer hitting me, there's no way I'm gonna live.
Really? I have... fucking really.
Just keep Mav alive. Keep Mav alive.
I'm almost dead anyway.
Keep yourself alive, Trip.
The demands.
I know I asked too much.
You do. It's alright though.
Nah, I was saying keep Mav alive because you started running bottom when you could have gone top with him. It's all good.
Kill him. Falling sword.
Woo!
What?
We can kill Morales.
Here,
going hard for
it. God damn it.
She was a bar of health.
Chin's still coming around.
Oh, we gotta get stunned.
Oh, whoa.
Just delaying us. We lost hard there.
Oh, Fucking double tank.
We gotta force them onto their back line, because, like, we can't poke. We gotta kill Morales.
If you'd have waited, like, half a second, Mav, I was running back there with you. I don't think they would have focused you so hard. I was just getting body blocked by Chen and, Johanna. So keep here, so I'm backing up.
Wow. Apollo just can do a ridiculous amount of damage. Fucking really.
Fuck.
Need heals.
Keeps going, it looks like.
Morales, guys. God damn it.
Like, I appreciate the strategy of get Morales. Like, I know that's effective, but, like, we just... If we go out that far, we just die.
Well, we're doing absolutely nothing to... What's-her-face and Chen.
Yeah, I agree. Totes.
Well, so, I mean, I don't know what
else we're gonna do. Both Rainer and Bala had like 5% HP at the end of that. So. Never lucky, is all I'm saying.
Yeah, it's just really tough with the thick ass, meaty front line they have.
And almost, it's kind of like Vayne-y.
Vayne-y?
Decidedly Vayne-y. You.
Shit, careful, dude.
One.
Because Rainer wasn't there.
He's chasing me.
Yep.
Fuck.
God damn it, let me eat
somebody. Not stun him, son of a whore.
I got no health.
That was a fucking waste. That's all I got, man. That didn't do anything. There's nothing, that's it. Awesome.
That's game, I think.
I just don't know how we're gonna win this team fight at all.
I don't know, I don't know if it is winnable. And get lucky, we could try some crazy shit. We almost had Morales that team fight. I was on her, but I got volleyed.
I was just surrounded by people. I couldn't even get near anybody.
Just fall back and fight it on the keep.
They're coming bottom.
Oh, there's core.
Can I keep him off you, Greg? Not really having any luck.
Yeah, that was too much. Too much to handle.
I really hate fighting against Morales. Like, she's just too good. We have no way to deal with her usually.
I mean, it's that map too. Like, we never had a proper team fight where I could try to pull her back into us or anything. All those stupid little chokes and all that other bullshit.
Oz can play.
I don't think he's in here anymore.
What? I was gonna have a cigarette anyway.
Oh, okay.
Oh no.
That was tough.
I mean, there wasn't anything we could do. I didn't feel like we were making any huge, glaring mistakes or anything. Just like. We couldn't get through to where we needed to get to.
Yep.
Yeah. I don't know, maybe Pyroblast would have helped, but even then.
Yeah, maybe.
He has to stay alive long enough to get that off, though. That was getting melted, too. Like, Volley and Rainer in me.
Yeah.
I was doing what I could, but it wasn't easy.
Actually, Trip, do you want to play damage and let me play support? Just for changing it up a bit?
Sure.
There it is.
That fairy dragon, what's up?
Should have get it in before them nerfs.
Yep.
Oh no, they're nerfing the dragon.
Are they? What are they nerfing?
Polymorph.
Well, they're nerfing everyone's CC.
Yeah, but he's not playing everyone, Trip.
They kinda nerf the polymorph so that they can make way for the polybomb.
That's true.
Spend $15 to get a good polymorph back.
I don't really think polymorph should have been included in that because it's not a stun.
They can move. It's a disable.
Yep. But, whatever.
But they did say the same thing to Bone Prism or whatever.
Yep.
That's what they should have nerfed to begin with, and not his damage. In my opinion.
Well, so these nerfs are basically 0.25 of a second, mostly. So.
Yep.
That's all I've ever needed to stay alive every time I got stun, Greg.
Is that right?
Yep. If I just had a quarter of a second, I could have done something to save myself.
Something amazing. Who's your daddy? Oh, that's an awful game where you try to play as the kids and die.
I remember looking at that game.
Yeah.
Awful's one word for it, but awesome maybe another.
Yeah. Both start with AW.
That's right.
Moonshine. Moonstone Town. Yeah. That's all.
We got a lot of damage.
Damage for days?
Oh, they got a butcher. I'm ready. My body's ready.
I have a Lieutenant Morales and the Tassadar.
Ugh.
My plan is to let the butcher butch and way overextend, then kill him.
It's a good plan.
So it pretty much hinges on the butcher being stupid. So I'm here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well,
exactly. Good play.
Yeah, I'm not a betting man, but Vegas odds are against or for that actually happening.
I'm confused.
You just confused me too.
I think I just confused myself, really.
So is it good or is it isn't?
Is it isn't good? Yes. No. Right.
Is it bad? Is it badder?
Yes.
Is it okay. More badder or more better?
Badder, badder. Ain't no, no, isn't. Was. It was.
Oh my god.
Didn't about no reason, not never.
Never.
As a wordsmith.
And by god, it never, not ain't gonna will.
Where's your mount, Greg? Jesus.
It's wings on my body.
I got wings.
Oh, it's yeah, cool, kids. True. I'm gonna win this game all by my lonesome.
But you're a cosplayer. I'm a fairy dragon.
That's true. I am kind of a cosplayer. God. Jake just beasted that vision there.
Like, I just stood there on it and just mean mugged him off of it.
How did I just get seen? How? Oh, it was Tesla. Oh. Derp.
Stupid rope. And then Avatar?
Yeah, they have Avatar too. So, a lot of support on these bitches.
Shields for days. I'm glad they don't have a Illidan.
Yeah. They have a Sonya though.
Which is almost as bad. Almost.
It's pretty bad. Yeah, she can be a beast.
Don't die, don't die. You made it. Holy bitch.
Yep. I'm gonna get some juice.
Yeah, hurt.
I'm gonna walk onto this thing right here and just act like I'm a... Oh god.
They're coming.
Up here?
No. Oh, no.
Oh, I'm dead. God damn. That's probably a bad idea, Greg.
Well, generally speaking, when I hear I'm dead or I'm dying, I just teleport to whatever voice I hear. without looking, so that's probably a bad idea.
I will clarify next time, but there is no hope for me.
Yeah, I'll yell no hope too if it's that way for me.
Imminent doom.
Oh, damn it, Trip. I thought he was dead. He's still alive. For what?
That sucked a lot. Look how far behind we are now.
Yep.
Yeah, we got a group. Like, I don't know why we're split there.
Well, because we had the upper temple, and then they all collapsed on the mid one. And
yeah. That was just, they collapsed really well there. Yeah. But I don't get that globe. Oh, you're a genius. Alright, see ya.
To talk about. That's where they were, I guess.
Going back down for another globe. Oh, I'll just take it. I'm not there.
Get that camp. Shoot that extra globe.
Damn. Got him clearly doing this wrong.
Getting meted.
Bottom temple.
Coming.
God, they have a butcher they can put all that shit on.
You guys are down here. Horrible. As soon as possible.
I'm waiting on my teleport.
Sorry, Mav. I almost killed you, but.
Got him.
Sunny's gonna be late.
The fuck, Abathur? Oh shit! Oh my god!
I'm walking down in there. Wow, they can't. Really? They can't stop me.
Oh my god! The fuck is
what
that
the
shit?
Fuck was
worst
that?
Worst ring ever.
Butcher's coming back.
Wow, that's not looking good for us, I guess.
Trip him up, get the fuck out of there. Just a suggestion. Oh, you dead.
No.
Fuck!
Wow. I can't believe we lost that. That was looking so good.
Yep.
We killed Morales right at the beginning. Butcher came back and killed everybody.
Yeah. Whoa!
Jesus.
Jesus Christ. Very main.
Good lord, I'm dead.
I just figured I'd take it all the way to the getting addicted part, because I
just went
think...
straight into like having a lifelong problem.
Because just taking one probably wouldn't fix him, you know. That's
well, they got the boss. Fuck this tornado, Jesus Christ! And I'm silenced somehow, and I'm dead.
Get out, Mab Lou! Take my pixie dust with you.
Oh god.
No, really, how am I silenced? Butcher?
The butcher's chain. Wham.
Okay.
Wham to the silence.
This is bad. Stop chasing.
Wow.
Bottom or middle?
Bottom.
Okay.
Why did he ask for assistance when we're all already bottom?
Well, I don't know what else to do about her. She is just beefy as fuck, and it's really annoying.
She's dead now.
I'm just saying, I'd already started
they're coming.
Joke's on you, Butcher. I decide when you get pulled in. I don't know how I saw him, though.
Yeah, I'm not really sure. Maybe he was just out of the bushes or something?
Yeah, maybe he didn't stand in the bush. Alright, we don't need to have everybody in here. I'm gonna go get the top one, because they're not, for some reason.
Yeah, I'll teleport up there. Jesus Christ.
Really? With that?
God damn. Tassadar is such a hard target.
Wow.
Yeah, okay. We just need to kill their front line, I guess, without trying to kill Morales.
Yeah, because their Sonya immediately just destroyed me after you guys transferred to Morales.
So much work. I feel like we can kill Sonya if we focus her. The magic of the temple and the butcher. Until I choose otherwise. Let's kill it.
God fucking damn it, I knew it. Like, half a second late on that. God damn it.
I'm gonna help you, Jake. I don't know why this Grey Maiden's bitching. Never end the team fights, so.
Well, I'm not gonna heal him. Fuck that guy.
Yeah. And there's Tassadar with his bullshit. Alright, back up. We gotta defend top.
Morales up here.
Oh, fuck me.
Alright, never mind. Just kill these.
Oh god, blink for great justice.
Right. I do.
Things gone anyway. Yeah. We're in a bad spot here, Jake. We need to get back with our team.
Yeah, Butcher and Sonja. Hereabouts.
I'm going on Morales.
God damn, she hits like a truck.
I'm dead. I don't get how Butcher can always see me everywhere.
It's Tassadar. He's doing his D thing.
Like, I was over on top of the fucking thing, though, and like, I'm sure that was it. I just didn't think I was anywhere near Tassadar.
The boss is murdering us, apparently, too. Yeah.
Yeah, you need help, man. There ain't no fucking helping you.
Now, again, that was another team fight that started out so good.
Yeah. And then Butcher and Sonya just wrecked our ship.
Something, yeah.
I mean, I'm even pooping like around where you guys are to try and slow them or whatever, but it's not working.
Well, I think Sonya took her rage or whatever. They're almost immune to. Alright, they're here, so I need help doing this camp, guys. Camp.
Yeah,
Butcher, kill Butcher. Let's just focus those two from here on out. Fuck shit up. They're doing most of the damage to you, I think. And they're...
They're siege.
Get here, guys, please. God damn it.
We got Morales out. That's something.
How did they kill us? God damn it.
We're probably sitting on top of
the stars. Oh, motherfucker.
He's going back. Oh, we get north.
You need to fix Tassadar. You need to shorten the duration of his invulnerability or something.
They just need to change that shit, because he's already so powerful with
go top
the shield.
They just need to have it share a cooldown, his bullshit one, share a cooldown with the other one.
Oh, Greymane, Jesus Christ.
I can't even go up there until fucking...
Somebody else does?
Somebody else does, yeah. Stay on the point.
Thankfully, we're at least distracting Abbott or something. Fucking mines about everywhere.
They're gonna push the bottom or the middle and just win because we have no protection there.
Boss is up in 40 seconds.
Yeah, we can't let them get this boss either. We need to get 20 though. So get XP in all lanes.
A lot of things to do.
Get 20. It's one less thing. Why am I slow for hitting him? What the fuck is that?
Excerpt.
We should do the boss. Oh, never mind.
We should.
Okay, let's do it. Fast. Stay on the boss. Don't even bother with him. He's just gonna walk away. And get towards the middle.
I'm gonna die.
Can't. Oh my god, we got walled. God damn it.
Good throw pit.
We had no choice.
I know, I'm just saying. Like, it was nicely done.
Is there a range on that ability? Because I don't feel like there is.
It's very long for fresh meat. Or yeah, butcher is butching.
Butcher is butching?
Butcher is butching. Global range.
Oh. Why can't we get teams like we had earlier? Instead of these stupid.
Because we beat those teams earlier, we gotta only win 50% of our games.
Yeah, it's just it's a shift.
Apparently, they guarantee that with Morales. Though she wasn't very bad this time.
No, it was more just. I felt like it was more Tassadar that game in Sonya.
Yeah, he's pretty good. Well, alright, gents. I think I'm gonna check on my solar system for a bit.
Yeah.
But enough. We have done well tonight, I think, overall.
Enough of a beating.